going to do the 30-minute live version of Whipping Post.
Not one person got the Whipping Post.
Thank you. did with Jesus Christ. Now I know my faith, but I'm underneath the gun, and I'm singing about my past. I'm myself a wonderful thing, but I could not make it last.
Come over. I thought it was a funny thing because Bill, at one point, I don't know how we were communicating, but we were talking. I don't think it was by text. In 1962, where he suggested, "Let me come over," which I thought was a let a great, sad, pathetic thought, I don't know, throw out there. Let Me Come Over as this album title. But I think it was a reference to a Neil Young song, but I don't
know. When you dance, I can really love.
Yeah! I kind of...
Now, is this a little message to you, Chris, when you dance?
So, don't stop.
Did you guys see a guy from last night?
Yeah!
Is that Chris Farley from last night? That means we can recycle all the same jokes from last night if it's just gonna be like fucking deja vu. At this point, we're gonna bring up Chris Coburn to sing a song.
Come into
Thank you. I took some dance lessons for that one, so kind of trying to work it into the stage show a little bit. Chris and Tom have not been encouraging. Well, I hope you like our new light show, our new light rig that we got.
Whoa, Bill. Calm down. Cool down. It's not 1988. Take it slow and easy.
It's killing me, but now that I started, I won't stop. And I'm never doing this again.
So this is a Let Me Come Over song that most people go to the bathroom for. We don't want a lot of lines, but this might be a good time to order your next beer.
Kind of stop it.
Albums in those days, you know, you had to put them on, you had to listen to all the tracks on there. Maybe somebody will know.
Yeah, that's what song. I do.
Do it.
Trying to call, baby, yeah.
That's a dark one. I always think that that one's on Bird Brain, which is a little bit darker in tone. But it's not. This is one,
Nah, I'm good. Never doing this again.
This is one that we don't play that often.
I don't know why you're doing it.
I want to
play. I mean, a lot of these, a couple of these we don't play that often. A lot of these we play every set. This is a song called Portrait.
Yeah.
Where were you guys in 1992? Anybody born? Was everybody alive? Born? I heard business school, jail, on a lam. This guy. You're on our tour. Thank you.
Oh, that's right. You are on our tour.
You were on our tour.
Yeah. Hey, it's our old guitar player. Chico.
Max. Check is in the mail.
You won a contest and we won the prize? Well, you were drinking my beers, so I yelled at you, yes. What would you... Huh? I was nice and yelling at you? Hey! Mister! Please don't drink my beer!
This is why we don't talk to the audience.
Yeah, we have.
So
we gotta work on
so
some
we started the Let Me Come Over tour.
It turns into something adversarial pretty quickly.
Yeah. So we started the Let Me Come Over tour, and we were actually quite anxious and excited about our record. But our first show was at the Flood Zone in Richmond. Yeah, I think Richmond, Virginia.
Yes, Rob and Susie were there. They're from Virginia. These guys came up from Virginia. Both shows. We also have, I'm sorry, I want to just pause and say hello to the people that travel from North Carolina, Dave.
Yeah, that's good.
You guys in North Carolina too? Really? All together? No? You guys should meet it. You guys should carpool. Our front row is North Carolina. What's that? I don't know, whatever she said. Somebody help me. But Randy came from, I think, Calgary? Is that what you're from? Randy? Evelyn came from Holland. We have met some people that came from Chicago, so I want to thank everybody who came from here. But continue the... No, you were at the Flood Zone in Richmond, Virginia, 92. Come on. I don't want to play yet. I want to hear the rest of the story.
I'll come back to it. In those days, the vinyl version had about 4 more songs, so I'll have a little chapter for the last couple of songs.
Okay.
The Flood Zone was the beginning of our tour.
So put a bookmark there, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to
more from Let Me Come Over, and then we'll play a few more. Is your back feeling tired, or your feet? Are your feet sore? Our guitar tech, Jay, really recommends Crocs. He's trying to bring the Crocs into style, and if anybody can do it, it's Jay Canava. Everybody's gonna look at your feet when you come out, but he's not wearing them tonight because they were, I banned them.
And I'm on the train.
hours, but let me come over. But I'll take this quick chance to say that we started in the flood zone, and we went south, which is a big mistake.